So we will see that how look melicized diamond in jewelry. So here you can see that here is a loose melicized diamond. How it looks? It is in loose. Here you can check it out. I setted. We also produce jewelry. We setted the melicized diamond in jewelry. This both is the same size diamond. But after jewelry, it looks little bit different. Here you can see that same diamond that inside. So it will look how the intermediate band look in the diamond. Here you can see that we make a pink diamond earring. You can see that smallest small size diamond melee. Here you can see it is a very one side that very small size diamond. And here is a dozier size diamond. How it is looks and ring. You can see that this one is a pear shaped diamond. Both is a 60-60 cent diamond. Both is a. So total weight is a 1 carat and 20 cent for that boot diamond. And here you can compare that solitary 1 carat diamond how is bigger than 50 cent pear shaped diamond. Sorry, this one is a 1.5 carat size diamond and here is a 1 carat half carat pear shaped diamond. So what is the basically size? And here I will show you that a 10 cent diamond, round brilliant cut 10 cent diamond. This one is a 10 cent diamond, so you can see the size compared. So I hope now you get the knowledge how the diamond, melicized diamond look in the jewelry, how it cover the main stone, the solitary stone in this dozier size pink shape earring. You can see that this one is a too small, like a 0.5 cent diamond. Single stone weight is a 0.5 cent. It means a 0.005 carat size diamond. So all that size stone is. So how it's cover the main diamond or a dozier size or center stone. So I hope now you like this video and you get all information about how the melicized diamond looks like in jewelry. Thank you for watching.